up, everybody? This is Mattel 3. Welcome to Nightmare House 2. This is another horror game, and this is also another Half-Life 2 mod. And I bet you this is scarier than Ray, the suit starting the game. Nightmare House 1. Start. This is really good, I heard. I recreate stuff. Recreate some presents.
Thank you.
had your fun. Okay, you had your fun. Don't break up. Out of here. Thank you.
Same as it always was, isn't it? The mind just keeps sending you back again. It's interesting how you can find comfort in any familiar situation, even a familiar nightmare. Wake up. It's time for the real nightmare to begin.
Security alert. Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately. is a security checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure.
Up?
Good. First, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dr. Romero, and like you, I'm stuck in this hellhole. There's been complications, and as a result, we're cut off. It's just you and I here, all alone, in a manner of speaking. Good news is, I've heard that they're sending him. God damn it, I'm losing you.
Nope.
Look, I'll explain everything when you get to me. I'm unlocking the elevator doors for you. Just keep advancing.
Ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait. The radiology department. All cell phones and electronic devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
It's the end of the chapter, I'm guessing. Did I just die? Oh, maybe I did.